Hello friends, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are doing super. I am doing fantastic. And we are making one special breakfast today out of these puffed rice, also known as murmura or kurmura. So let's get started with the recipe. Once you make this, you will be making it regularly. It is that super tasty, very delicious. I'm not adding anything in it. I'm going to show you in a very simple and plain way. So we are going to add to this 1/4 cup oil. And to this we are going to add 1/2 teaspoon urad dal, 1/2 teaspoon zeera, and 1/2 teaspoon we are going to add mustard. All this will go in the hot oil. Some asafoetida and lots of curry leaves. Now this is an onion murmura that I'm making. So we need lots of onion. This is 2 big onions and 3 green chilies that I have chopped. All this will go here. I have made this recipe 5 to 6 times in my house and now I'm showing this to you. Roughly chop the onions. We don't want the onions to be fine in this recipe. Chilies you take as per your family's tolerance and preference. Bas hum ise acha bhunenge. The onions are turning pink and they are little soft now. So we will add salt, sugar and lemon juice to this now. I have taken 10 cups of puffed rice, murmura, because they become very little in quantity. 10 cups murmura is good enough for 3 to 4 people in breakfast. I've taken 1 teaspoon sugar, 1 teaspoon salt as of now. And juice of 1/2 lemon. Half teaspoon turmeric powder. I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon chili powder and I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder. So this is almost 1/2 cup that I'm adding. Any more salt, sugar, lemon, we will adjust if it is needed. Now we will add our murmura to this. This is the murmura, 10 cups. Wash it with very delicate hand. Bahut hi halke haath se ise dhoiye aur chhalni pe dal dijiye. At least for 30 minutes it should stay in the sieve. I'm adding here. You can make unlimited variations with this. You can add roasted peanuts to this. You can add some stir-fried vegetables to it. Because this takes only 2 minutes to cook on the pan. So you need to stir-fry vegetables separately, not with this. We don't want this to become soggy. We want this to absorb all the flavors. You can add chili flakes to this if you like. My job is to show you perfect recipes so that you don't have to struggle with your spices, salt, sugar, lemon. If you like my way of adding the spices and you like my way of the quantity that I'm using, then please follow me with eyes closed. The purpose of this channel is to bring you recipes, you know, which you can directly make in the kitchen without thinking of the spices, salt, pepper, lemon. So just keep that in mind. And if you have liked my recipes so far, then don't forget to press that bell icon. Do consider subscribing my channel. Your support is very much needed for my channel to grow. Till now, all the videos that you have watched, thank you so much for watching them. I'll just quickly taste it to see that all the... that all the salt and sugar that I've added is proper. One more bite I'll take. When you eat this, when you take the bite, it doesn't taste like the flattened rice, like poha. In poha, you get a bite. When you take a bite of this, it is just very soft in your mouth. You know, that taste and flavor is very different from your poha. We can add another 1/4 teaspoon salt. So another 1/4 teaspoon I'm adding. And I'm adding juice of another lemon. So we need juice of one lemon in this. And I'm adding 1 more teaspoon of sugar. That's it. It's perfect now. So salt we have taken in total is 1 teaspoon, 1/4. Sugar we have taken 2 teaspoons for this recipe. And I've taken juice of 1 whole lemon. So around 4 teaspoon to 6 teaspoon lemon juice. This is done. If you're used to having your upma, poha without sugar, don't add. Even then it'll taste very nice. This is just to enhance that taste and balance out all the sweetness, sourness and spiciness. And some freshly grated coconut. So this is the recipe today, friends. I hope you have liked it. Don't forget to give a like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Your support is very much needed. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Take care, be safe, and until we meet next, don't forget to eat, love, and pray.